A pastor from Kebogo has woken two people from Gakwegori Mortuary. The two people are Wamagana Senior, a 32-year-old from Murang'a County, and the other person is Jakua Piripiritam from Moya in Kirinyaga County. The two people, they are both watchmen at the mortuary, and pastor found them sleeping while on duty, and he decided to woke them up. Oh, walala. Oh, I'm not paying them back.